My name is Renuka. I am studying 8th class in Sri Sai High School. Today I am telling about the life of Samaria Mehta. Samaria Mehta has earned over $3,500 by selling over 1,000 boxes of games she created. She was second prize at Think Tank Learning Speech First in 2016, which is included $2,500 cash prize. And she also received a real part life of Girls Pride from Cartoon Network. She went turned out often given to her to work in Google. She also conducted 60 workshops in Silicon Valley. She is a skilled programmer. She also developed a coding board game called Code Bunnies. The teacher's children all the concepts is necessary for computer program assembly fun to learn. She is a keynote speaker in many events at Google and Microsoft. She also established a company to launch a game. 1,000 children were celebrated and playing her game. She was anchored many interviews with celebrities. She also runs a dance institute. Do you know what initiation is taking? We will be take to be surprised. She is Samaria Mehta. She was 10 years old girl. Thank you.